Hello, and welcome to the Academy of Music and Drama at the Gothenburg University. Today, we have a trombone and tuba ensemble concert for you. Our first piece will be Jubilate Deo by Giovanni Gabrieli in an arrangement by Simon Hogg. We hope you enjoy the concert.
That was Jubilate Deo by Gabrieli. Now we're going to play a piece by George Philip Telemann, which is known as Alleluia. It is a short rearrangement of a psalm, and it's usually played by strings and four voices, but now it's going to be played by a trombone ensemble. So it's going to be, on one side, it's going to be the orchestra on the right side, and then on the other side, it's going to be the voices, which are going to sing like angels. Enjoy.
Hi there. So our next piece is going to be a well-known tune from Dvořák's Ninth Symphony and his Largo movement, arranged for trombone octet. It's quite nice because I think just about all of us get to play the tune at least once. So.
Thank you. What you just now heard was Bayerisch Polka by George Lorchmann, Ar by Hugh Dittmann. Now it's the last piece of the concert, which begins with the famous lyrics, "Is this the real life? Is this just fantasy?" Of course, it's Bohemian Rhapsody, usually performed by Queen. But now in a trombone octet. Instead of guitar solo, we have trombone solo with Johannes Forsberg, and the art is by Jon Bols.
Hi everyone, I hope you're enjoying the concert so far. I know we are. I thought I'd take a little moment to present the ensemble to you properly. We're the trombone and tuba class here at the Högskolan för scen och musik, as Louise mentioned earlier. On tuba, we have Arnfinn Mona. On bass trombone, we have Tim Andersen and Ali Goodwin. On tenor trombone, we have Jörgen Simarud Stabell, Sergi Sirvent, Johannes Forsberg, Adam Samuelsson, and me, Vanessa Ritchie Suarez. Of course, none of this would be possible without our wonderful trombone professor, Louise Pollock, so we'd like to thank her as well. We really hope you've enjoyed, as I said, and we wish you a happy listening to our last piece. Enjoy.
Thank you. So yeah, that was all for today. Once again, thank you, Louise, for helping us this week. And a special mention to Adam Samuelsson, helping us out with the final voice. And thank you all of you guys watching and listening. It was really nice. Stay safe. See you.